the United States of America, Tomoki Hiwatashi.
Tomoki, 18 years old, born in Englewood, New Jersey, fourth junior Grand Prix season, coached by Christy Kroll, choreographed by Mark Pillay and Ben Augusto, skating short program tonight to Cry Me a River by Arthur Hamilton.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the United States of America, Tomoki Hiwatashi.
Well, that was a solid skate by Tomoki. Right on his game tonight. Like a cat, he knows where that ice is coming back down. Whether the jump goes too high or not high enough, just aware and alert. Changes direction very quickly. He's very agile on his feet, solid edges, and musical. And musical as well. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Here's the triple flip. Good speed coming down the ice. Makes that look nice and easy. Look how solid that landing was. Pulls that running edge around the corner. Here's the triple axel out of some brackets. Gets all the way around. Just was a little bit slow with checking that out. But hang on. There's the triple lust. Didn't have a lot of speed here, but pushes it high enough to get the triple toe loop all the way around. Good adjustment there. Back camel, beautifully turned out toe in the free leg. Nice jump in the sit spin position. Again, beautiful camel spin. Great Great job by Tomoki.
The scores, please. Tomoki Hiwatashi.
Sherberg of the score at 76.81. Quick nod of approval by Tomoki there. Wow. This young man just took over first place.